Shopify versus Etsy. Which one is better? Perhaps you may have heard about these two e-commerce platforms before. You're selling incredible products and want to bring them on the internet, but don't know whether to choose Etsy or Shopify to start your online business? Or you already are an Etsy seller but want to expand your business with Shopify and vice versa? Hi, I'm June. And in this video, I'm going to give you a deeper look at these two e-commerce solutions to help you get an assertive decision on which platform you should choose to grow your business. But before we get into the main part, remember to subscribe page for our YouTube channel, tap the bell icon for notification to get the latest videos about Pagefly tutorials and Shopify in the future. Now, let's get started. First, we need to look at the key difference between Shopify and Etsy. Shopify is a web builder that helps merchants who want to manage a standalone online store and upscale it in the long run. What sellers want is to hold full control over their businesses and create a brand name that people can remember. Sellers can easily create their stores with templates, themes, all the tools, and apps to customize the online presence without having any knowledge of coding or finding hosting providers. About Etsy, it's a marketplace like Amazon or eBay. You'll be one in millions of online vendors that are selling on Etsy's storefront itself. Just do a couple of steps, you can quickly open a store on this website and start your e-commerce business. Mainly, customers will find a lot of handmade, vintage, and craft items on Etsy. With Shopify, you can sell anything because you build your own store. At the end of the day, it's your choice whether to bring your products on the internet or not, right? Now we got an overview of Shopify and Etsy. Let's look at the pros and cons. Shopify gives merchants toolkits, themes, templates, and apps so that you can make the store whatever you want. If you need to optimize the homepage or any page, you can install page builder apps. If you need solutions for email marketing, pop-ups, or gift cards, you can add one in the Shopify app store. If you want to try using Shopify free for 14 days, check out the link in the description box below. For Etsy, it is simple to open your shop on the channel. They give you a step-by-step guide to create your store and what to do with orders, shipping, listings, payments, etc. All you have to prepare is the products of your listings. However, since every store on Etsy follows its clean and clear layout and design, this synchronization in every shop look can make you less stand out in the crowd. But if you look at the biggest advantage of Etsy, you may want to reconsider. It has great available traffic. Etsy is a marketplace. Millions of people come to Etsy to find cool products and potentially they can reach your shop. When sellers on Etsy promote their shops, they simultaneously promote Etsy as a whole, which draws an immense source of shared traffic. With Shopify, you have to get traffic by yourself. You need strategies and marketing campaigns to get the right people to know you. This may cost a fortune for advertising and branding activities. It's the same formula from the brick and mortar business. For example, you open a new restaurant in town. How do you make people come and eat? Of course, you have to display a big restaurant's name sign in the front, hold a grand opening event, or go handing people flyers about your business. But think. In the long term, using Shopify is easier for branding. Why? Because you focus on building your brand with a standalone store. It is easier to ingrain your brand image in people's minds if you have a separate storefront instead of just selling products in a huge market. On Etsy, your customers are also other shop owners' buyers. The traffic you get could be from competitors and vice versa. People can buy a cool bracelet from the store, for example, but when someone asks where they bought it, the answer is often Etsy. Do they really remember your store name? There is the big chance that it is a no. Now, if you sit back and rethink, you may ask, is Shopify better than Etsy? With this question, it is difficult to have a straight answer like yes or no. Shopify is the web builder, while Etsy is the marketplace. You need to look at your business objectives, what product you want to sell, and consider finance and human resources before choosing the right platform to run. Shopify is better when you want to sell other types of products that are not in the handmade or craft market. It is better when you want to have full control over your website and expand your business in the long run. However, there are many examples of merchants who combine opening their shop in Etsy and managing their own store based on Shopify. Shopify does support migrating your shop from Etsy. You can securely import the product, customer, and order data using Shopify tools for free. If you build a Shopify store and want to integrate into Etsy market, Shopify provides an app to make the process happen. You can track your order and sync product details and information in real time. You can easily start a small shop on Etsy first, then expand it with Shopify, or just do it the way around. To understand more about Shopify and Etsy, you can read our blog linked in the description box. You will learn more about their advantages and disadvantages, how to calculate the pricing plan before getting started with the solutions. If you find this video helpful, please click the thumbs up or leave a comment to express your thoughts about these two platforms. We'd love to discuss more. But for now, thank you for watching and see you next time.